we've not just come into this, you know, we've been managing for quite a long time. I think we get the idea of how to try and get the best out of them. Sometimes you get it wrong. Sometimes you overrest them and they look a little bit sluggish. And, you know, you're never going to be 100% right in what you do. You just go with your gut feeling. Sometimes they might need a rest. Sometimes you feel like they might need a little bit of a blowout. And, you know, I remember one time we gave them 3 days off once because they looked shattered. And a couple of lads complained on the Monday that they felt sluggish in the game. So you can't win sometimes.
Port Vale, scores to settle. You've been there twice this season, particularly the FA Cup game. Should have taken something and got beat.
Two games we played quite well, but never got the result that we wanted. And they were a little bit more clinical in front of goal, so something that we need to improve on. Hopefully we will do on Saturday.
They've got that strike partnership who Jimmy memorably described as sounding like an 80s pop band, Richards and Richards.
Well, they're not new to us, you know. You know, the start of the season was amazing. People were raving about them. You know, they're good players, don't get me wrong, they're very good players, two of them are very good players. But they haven't just landed from Mars. And they're certainly not, they're not Messi and Andy Carroll. So, you know, they're good players, they're very, very good players, but we've got good players.
Reputations are a bit strange in this division, aren't they? Some players get really, really built up. The Football League Award Players of the Year were announced this week, and there are some notable omissions who seem to go under the radar.
Well, actually, I was reading the League 2 forum the other day, and there was a great article linked to another website about exotic name syndrome. That if you've got an exotic name, you get linked with clubs more, and you get bigger moves.
You planning on changing your name to Juan Coleman then?
Well, no, I think it was coined by the Barnsley fans. The Nardiello factor, it's called, apparently.